Hello everyone, this video is for telling about how to create MCQ quiz using Google Gemini. This is Google Gemini screen. I am asking it to create MCQ. It is multiple choice MCQ quiz for GK, general knowledge. Okay, so I provided the prompt for creating MCQ quiz for GK. Now Gemini is creating questions, options, and at the end it will be providing the answer key. Okay, you have to verify it and then you can use it on your blog or a PDF file. Okay, this is a simple format of MCQ quiz, but in my blog I used to provide the quiz in this format: question, options, and button for showing the answer. If you click the show answer button, it will be showing the answer. Okay, so it is convenient comparing to going to at the bottom to see the answer key, right? For that we need to create the HTML code, right? One way is we can ask Gemini to create by referring the sample questions here. Okay, let me try that. Previously I tried it, that time it was not working. Now let us check whether it got improved. Okay, so format it similar to the quiz available at. Okay, I just provided the URL and asking Gemini to format the quiz similar to the questions available there. Okay, it is creating, but it's trying to submit the quiz like that, so it got confused. So better we can highlight the exact formats. I'm just opening this vSource, and here I just selected three questions, HTML code of three questions. Now let us see whether Gemini is able to find the patterns. Okay, so based on my previous experience, sometimes it is able to find the pattern, sometimes it's not able. So we have to try this. If it is not working, then we have to go with a more manual thing. Okay, format the output similar to these questions. So I just provided the sample in the HTML format. Let us see whether it's able to, yeah, now it's able to create it, right? So it's created a course similar to. So if it is not working, previously it was not working, that is why I'm saying that time I just provided the ULLA tag, and here instead of cell I provided $opt1, that for tissue $opt2, like that I provided, then it started working. So first of all we have to start with very simple way. If it is not working, we need to give more specific format. Okay, so now it's able to create it, so we can just copy this. Okay, let us see whether it's working properly. Okay, so you can copy like this, or here you will be seeing the copy share. We can straight away share to or copy, and we can paste it in the HTML view of blog, right? Okay, we can give title like GK quiz created by Google Gemini. Okay, label quiz. Okay, I will be just publishing it. Confirm. So it created. Okay, so it's showing the answer, but it's not showing the number, so we have to change it as instead of UL we can make it as OL, right? Maybe we can ask it to Gemini also, but there is option that it will be changing the tag in the options, so better we can manually change it. I changed the tag, and so now numbers are appearing. Okay, okay. Now we can ask it to create more questions in a, okay, in the same format. Create more unique questions in the same format. It created it, but this time it's showing numbers. Previously it was not showing numbers, so there is some simple issue. So now let us see the output. Now it created more questions, but again the numbers, it's out of OL tag, it seems. We have to fix it, right? Okay, so maybe I will be doing it after adding more questions. This is a way of using Google Gemini for our own requirements. Okay, so sometimes it used to take the patterns even if we provide only the URL. Okay, sometimes it used to struggle. Okay, but we can try it. If it is not working, then we can go with more detail. Last time when I tried, even it was not taking the sample HTML code. That time I manually provided the formatting, sample formatting. And then it started applying that format. Okay, thanks.